We have to look at the church. Is it reflecting biblical values and truths, or is it adapting to the culture? When the church is solid and teaches the Bible or the rule of God, it can positively impact society in endless ways. Are we a church of faith, love, action, responsibility? If the church reflects the current culture, there won't be any impact for God's kingdom. Locally, the church can help restore and support families, be aware of the local community's needs, and work to address those needs. Co-labor with other agencies and churches doing kingdom work. Build diverse relationships. Be informed of our local politicians and have an impact on their decision making. Outside of our local community, from the House of Good Hope and the Seven Mountain Prayer Points, we can pray for righteous and godly leaders in government and for their protection. We can pray for purity, righteousness, and integrity in our media, and pray against the spirit of manipulation. Pray that God would be glorified in the arts and entertainment industry. Pray for the strengthening of Christian business owners, CEOs, managers, and workers, that they would be ministers of the gospel on their jobs. Pray for healing and restoration to families. Break the spirit of rebellion. Pray for teachers who are lovers of Jesus. Pray for a radical spirit that would dare to challenge ungodly rules in the education system. Pray for our churches and for a spirit of unity. Pray that churches would band together as a unified army so as to effectively win the lost in their towns together. Pray that the church would see the enemy as out there and not each other. Pray that the church would allow the Holy Spirit to move freely. Society and church is made up of individuals, individually and corporately. As a church, we have to wake up and be aware, speak up, be bold, have a voice, act, and pray.